Goode. This is his first full season in a bouncer, and he's going to be the one to watch this year. Texas folks, Wade Goode, first SRS race ever, ended up second, so he's on the podium. I'm telling you guys, it's gonna be one to watch this year. First place for today is going to come down to a tiebreaker between Wade Goode and Tim Cameron. Folks, that's your new leader right there, Wade Goode. Fast. All right, guys, this is your current leader, Wade Goode. He's got to throw in a fast time to take the win on this thing. Let's see what line he takes. So far this season, it's been Wade Goode and Tim Cameron. Now, Tim Cameron got the first race win, and then Wade Goode got the second win at Winrock. And so far today, Wade Goode just put a little time on Timmy there. He's got first on hill one, Timmy's got second. We'll see what happens on hill two. It's gonna be a close one today. Stay tuned. Thank you. All right, finals for Rock Bouncers. We have Anthony Yunt and Wade Goode. But Wade Goode has to beat Anthony Yunt twice because he has no losses. Wade Goode beat him one time, he's got to beat him again. Best race of the day right there. Yeah. Finals. Wade Goode beat him twice. He takes home the win. Knockout champion again. So Wade Goode won the first time. He put a hole in his oil filter. He had to run and get his oil. He changed the oil right before the race. Had to run and get his old oil filter out of the trash can, run back over here, change the filter, dump oil in it, and then race, and then ended up winning the whole thing. That's crazy. And he was sprinting to go get his oil filter. That's a good race. How'd that feel?
I'd hit it again if I had stood.
Yeah.
I had stood that whole run.
That's good. Right?
For real?
It still didn't hit hard. Chris, that's still hit hard. Really?
I mean, this is
kind of like that. I got a now.
All right, next up we got Wade Goode. This is his rookie season in a Rock Bouncer. He's actually leading the point series right now.
Thank you.
Well, that was a fast pass, but was he caught on fire at the end, or he messed something up in the motor, smoking a lot. That is disappointing right there. One of the only people that had a chance of beating Timmy this weekend. Right there, Wade Goode. I believe he's broke.
What's the thing about Wade?
A little tricky, but yeah? It's all about speed. It's very doable.
What happened to you yesterday?
Bad luck. Tie rod end pulled out from the bolt on the ram. So took a little hit, but part of racing, and we're back fixed and going to have a good time.
Yeah, you're just going to win today.
Win the heels, have put on a show.
That's right.
Be back next year.
It happens, man. I mean, it's your rookie season, so I mean, you always got, you know, this year to build off of.
Yeah, we did good. I'm happy with what we did.
Yeah,
so.
I'd be happy.
We won another championship, another series, so
yeah,
can't complain. Just learn from it and go to next year.
Hell yeah. Good luck, man. Smoking run. Definitely got something to prove today after breaking yesterday. Top the hard way. Wow.